inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it, so don't stop.
Jarvis started off with a limp. Pretty much when
I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it, so don't stop that.
tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. I feel it. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. A feeling. Tonight's the night. Hey, let's live it up.
Let's live.
Spin it up. Go out and smash it. Like on my car.
Like on my car.
Jump out that sofa.
Come on.
Let's kick it off. Fill up my cup.
Drink.
Mazel tov.
L'chaim.
Look at her dancing.
Move it.
Just take it off. Let's paint the town.
Paint the town.
We'll shut it down.
Shut it down.
Let's burn the roof.
And then we'll do it again.
Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. And do it. And do it. Let's live it up and do it. And do it. And do it. Do it. Do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's
do it.
Let's do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Here we come. Here we go. We gotta rock.
Rock. Rock. Rock. Rock.
Easy come. Easy go. Now we on top.
Top. Top. Top. Top.
Feel the shot. Body rock. Rockin' don't stop.
Stop. Stop. Stop. Stop.
Round and round. Up and down. Around the clock.
I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number. I was lightning before the thunder.
Thunder, thunder, thunder.
Thunder, feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder. Thunder, feel the thunder.
my classes while I was scheming for the masses. Who do you think you are? Dreaming about being a big star. They say you're basic, they say you're easy. You're always riding in the backseat. Now I'm smiling from the stage while you were clapping in the nosebleeds.
Thunder. I'm only one call away. I'll be there to save the day. Superman got nothing on me. I'm only one call away. Call me baby if you need a friend. I just wanna give you love. Come on, come on, come on. Reaching out to you, so take a chance. No matter where you go, you know you're not alone. I'm only one call away. I'll be there to save the day. Superman got nothing.
Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the 2024 Mr. Blue Devil Pageant.
Thank you for coming out this... Thank you for coming out this weekend to support a great cause. I'm your host, Mr. Cole.
And I'm your other host, Valeria Rodriguez.
Now, give it up for our fabulous judges, all the way stretching from A Hall to H Hall. Come on out, judges.
Welcome, Mr. Dominguez, Mr. Osborne, Ms. Herrero, Mr. King, and Ms. Ojeda.
I'm gonna fight them all. A seven nation army couldn't hold me back. They're gonna rip it off.
So, judges, just for a second, I gotta know you, I gotta admit to say that there's quite a suspicious group that's over there. And so I gotta know, for all of you, what was your inspiration for coming here this evening, this fine evening, to participate in, once again, the Mr. Blue Devil Pageant?
Please pick me.
Of course, the young lady in the pink hat.
I am here to see Mr. Cole's talent tonight. What's he got for us?
Don't do that to me. Moving on. Mr. King.
Yes, sir.
You are especially sparkly this evening. Outside, inside. Show the folks how awesome you are, sir. There it is. And I can't help but notice over with the judges, there's a lot of California dreaming over there with Mr. Dominguez. And then, looking to my far right, let's be real. We know who runs this joint, Miss Ojeda. Give it up for everybody. And then, of course, we have all the way from Kentucky, the judgiest of judgy McJudgers, Osborne. How you doing this evening?
Hey, brother.
Guilty.
Should have known it.
Okay. So LLS is the largest charity organization dedicated to eradicating blood cancer. Their mission is to raise money for investing in researching cures, supporting patients and survivors, and advocating for policies that benefit those with blood cancer. All proceeds from this pageant will go directly to the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society. So thank you guys so much for coming and donating.
All right, so here's how it's going to work. We've got six contestants. We have four amazing categories of talent, costume, best dressed, and a question round. The winner will get, and I got a note here that says $250. Cash money.
Right.
Hey, that's a lot of coffee. So, here's the way this is going to work. As your favorite is up here on the stage, look up above. It doesn't remember. Okay, good. For their QR code, which will be presented when they are on stage. So you can donate directly to their page. The person with the most donations and the highest score from our judges combined at the end of the night will be crowned as the new Mr. Blue Devil.
So let's get on with our pageant. Our first contestant for the night is Caleb McIntosh.
Let's go!
Caleb is originally from South Carolina. He used to work for a popular Christian clothing brand, and he has double-jointed fingers.
When you get to call and I can't choose whether I'ma love you or leave you, but damn it, I need you.
Next up, we have Peter Brown. Peter is the owner and founder and CEO of Trap City Records, LLC. He wrote 3 rap albums before he turned 18, and he's an only child.
Next up is Nick Common. Nick is half French. His favorite animal is a raccoon, and he once owned a cat for 4 days.
Next up, we have Eric Suster. He was district school spelling bee champion in elementary school. He plays soccer, and he moved to the great metropolis of Marietta when he was a freshman.
Next is Shane Roach. Shane likes clothes and shopping. He has a twin brother, and he enjoys traveling.
And last but definitely not least, we have Estrus Nava. Estrus was a wrestling team captain, loves music and art, and meows at cats that he sees in the wild.
Let's give one more big round of applause to all of our contestants this evening. You may exit the stage.
Now, don't forget at any time when your favorite contestant is on the stage, the QR code right above, you can donate at any time. So, welcome to the talent round. The contestants will be showing their special skills. Some of them are hidden talents, while others of those are famously known. When each contestant comes on the stage for their talent, you've got to see their code. So go ahead, get those phones out now. This is a one-time student. We're going to tell you right now. Go ahead and get your phones out and get those cameras ready. First up, we have Caleb McIntosh, and his special talent is acting.
Okay, Caleb.
Where I come from is far away from here. Where I come from, there was a war that lasted so long, people forgot what they were fighting for. Where I come from, mines are planted in the roads like deadly flowers, and the air smells of death, rank, and sticky sweet. Where I come from, you go to sleep at night and you dream of the faces of the people you love. You dream that one face of the person you love, and that person becomes like home, and their eyes, their skin, their voice, oh, the sound of their voice. And so you dream about that person. You dream about home. You dream about going home. there was a war, and me and my mom, we were on a boat, and the boat sank, and there was a storm, and lots of people drowned. I know this for a fact. And then I was in a refugee camp, and you know, I was picked up by this nice American family. These are facts, too. And then, you know, they had this nice house full of so many things, but they weren't my family. And this wasn't my home. And so I ran away. That's a fact, too. These are all facts, but the facts are only part of the story. I think that your life is made up of all these bits and pieces, and you know, sometimes the pieces don't fit together, and you know, you try to find out what the missing piece is, and it's like you can almost see a face, you know? I see my mother's face. I can finally see home. Thank you.
Yeah.
Let's give one more big round of applause to Caleb. Up next, the one, the only, Peter Brown singing an original song.
Let's go! Navi, right?
Trap City Records.
I see my name throughout the pages. I'm on the stages. I'm representing where the range is so high and stainless. We were sent to be the greatest and living dangerous. I hate to say this, cause we the bravest. We gon' be famous.
Get out of there and keep for the future.
Whoa. Where was it? Hey,
brothers dying every day, and now we know ain't nothing new. Yo, we can't grow up like this, it got me something we can do. All the fancy people say we're ahead of our time. You know, they don't really care about a black on black crime. I was sure we'd be delighted if the world was so divided. Then we gotta be enlightened so we know that we can fight. It's always murder, murder, murder on the TV screen. Then I heard it, heard it, heard it was a 6-year-old teen. Yeah, I think of all the nature, it's as weird as it seems. I'm afraid to sleep and having crazy dreams. No, if I just turn away, it'll probably save a life. Ain't nothing worse than this cursed and hopeless life.
Trap City Records.
Hey, okay.
Psycho! I'm back in the game to remember the score. I found my life and I live it alone. I think it'd be a rock and stone. Running my rockets, you came to the show. Got my feeling, I'm breaking this vibe. I'm feeling good, I'm not selling my prize. This is a life that I want every day in time, and I'm gonna change my mind. Thinking out that when you're dumb, never the one to go hide and run. Let it alone if you're gonna guide and see me ahead of my vertical sun. Not gonna run in a logical pole.
I turn up my pain into melody. I made it, now they feel a jealousy. Talk down, but can't get the best of me. I get to the green like celery. I'm with Navi, he back to the bone. I'm solo, so I ride alone. Can't stop me when I'm in the zone. I get to the pay on my own.
Trap City Records.
Thank you.
Next up, we have Nick Common, and he will be singing.
Ooh, yes.
Heck, Nick.
Darling. darling, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you. Let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words.
Up next is Eric Suster dancing to Make It Jingle.
What is this child gonna do to me?
Love the fit.
This is gonna be.
It's Christmas time, and y'all know what that means. It's time for big extravagant gifts, the type you find in the driveway. Drive the driveway. It's Christmas time. I've been naughty, but I've also been nice. I made a wish list and I checked it twice. I want a new Porsche and a matching Benz. I could show Santa how to spin. Lips are red, pockets are green. Tis the season to be queen. Well, I got my ride and it's time to leave. Now you know what that mean when I shake them keys. Make it jingle, 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 make it jingle. Jingle them keys when you're in the club. Pull it out, make them shake so they know what's up. Put a bow on and wrap it up for me. Ice on the road, ice on the wrist. Ice from Tiffany in my gift. Well, it's cold outside. I say hi, tell them ho, ho, ho when you make that drop. Make it jingle, 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 make it jingle. Jingle them keys when you're in the club. Pull it out, make them shake so they know what's up. Wash, wax, seal. What? Gold on my wrist, water turning that wheel. Been so clean, fresh, wash, wax, seal.
F-R-E-E-D-I-A-F-R-E-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R-E-S-F-R
thing. Up next, we have Shane Roach with Let's Be Honest, a song you all gonna know. Come on up, Shane.
Snow glows white on the mountains tonight. Not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm a queen. like the swirling storm inside. Can't let it in. Heaven knows I try. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always had to be. Say you don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold you back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Turn away and slam the door. I don't care what they're going to say. Let the storm rage on. The cold never bothered me anyway. Let's go.
Wow. All right, last but not least is Estrus Nava doing a skateboard trick called 50-50 in promotion of his new short film called 50-50.
The only one that hasn't competed this course. I need to see them all before I decide.
Yes, sir!
I don't know if this... Oh, it's on now. All right. Before we get started, guys, I'm, like, really shy. Hence why I asked for no music as well. If y'all could all be quiet, like, one small noise, and I might, like, break my collarbone or something. So, please. I'm joking. Maybe. All right, let's get this. Wait, who thinks I can do this? Hey, all right, all right, all right.
That was so cool. Wow. Mr. Gold, did I tell you I'm going to a party on Saturday?
Well, that must be nice because I never got to go to parties. So, have fun. That sounds so cool.
Thanks. I better start looking for an outfit, though. I don't want to look like a loser.
Well, I'm just saying... It won't. To help you out, let's be honest. Let's maybe these contestants can, you know, as they come on the stage, they can be some inspiration to you, help you find a great outfit going into this weekend's party.
You're so right. Let's welcome our contestants onto the stage as they show off their best Rhyme Without Reason outfits in the costume round of the pageant. Our first contestant is Caleb and Gia as Post Malone and Traffic Cone.
Let's take a journey.
I know a place where the grass is really greener. Warm, wet and wild. There must be something in the water. Sipping gin juice, laying underneath the palm trees.
And up next, we've got Peter, Easy E, and Cheesy.
Next, we have Nick and Gracie as Fraternity and Maternity.
Kiss skin so hot, now put your hands.
Next, we have Shane and Zaria as Armor and Farmer. Beach. Finally, Estrus and Ian as Skater and Toe Mater.
Wild, wild West Coast. These are the girls I love the most. I mean the ones, I mean like she's the one. Kiss her, touch her, squeeze her. The girl's afraid she drive a Jeep and live on the beach. I'm okay, I won't play. I love the bay just like I love LA. Venice Beach and Palm Springs. Summertime is everything. Homeboys hanging out. All that hanging out. Bikinis, bikinis, martinis, no weenies, just the king and the queenie. Katie, my lady.
Oh, it's my turn.
Yeah.
The guys have been given a lot of recognition tonight as they have dazzled us. But let's give some thanks and another introduction to our lovely panel of judges. Oh, we coming over here now.
We're coming to you. Hey.
What's up?
Where are my glasses? My glasses got lost.
Miss Ojeda. Oh.
Why you always mean?
Because I love you. Why did you volunteer to be a judge?
Because I don't like to be in your bad side. It's dangerous. You have too much power.
She's not wrong. So, Mr. Osborne, what's it like to be so awesome?
There's no words, really. You wake up every morning. This hair doesn't do itself. So you have to put a lot of time into it, put on the glasses, and just be the way I am every day.
Kind of get an awe.
Aww. Yeah, that's good.
Mr. Dominguez, myself and everyone here really want to know, how does it feel to be the teacher everyone gossips to?
Look, sometimes history can be boring, but student heat never is.
So, Ms. Herrero, in 20 words or more, describe you. Oof.
I'm not going to answer that question. I'm going to use this opportunity, see, Andy Cole, to first of all, let's compliment this shirt, okay? Can we just give it up? Have y'all noticed he's changed shirts every time, okay? The other thing that's important is this is one of the best things that Marietta High School does. We want you to blow up your social media. We want you to tell somebody, tell 10 people, tell 100 people that they need to be here next year and the year after that and the year after that. Thank y'all for being here tonight.
Yes. Yes.
Mr. King, you were late today. Why?
Snap.
Well, everybody knows that I'm just the father, that the official taxi driver. So, you know, I went to McEachern, watched my daughter throw, and then hustled back here. Can I borrow $5 for gas, though? Okay. Yeah.
In just a second, I'm going to be real. I'm looking at the audience and going, there's nobody out here that I see who can say anything about a tardy.
Okay.
I was going to say, I can second that.
Again, judges, thank you so much for coming out. Give a round for all of our awesome judges.
They actually are really great. I did not beg a single one of them to be a judge. They offered. So before proceeding on to the interview round, let's learn a little bit more about the cause behind this pageant.
Jarvis started off with a limp pretty much when he turned 5. So in January of 2020, he started with one leg, and after one leg, I just thought he was just being clumsy, just falling over his feet. He went to the restroom one night and just said, I'm not walking anymore because I'm in pain. And at that point is when I knew something was wrong. We did the blood test, and that is when they called me immediately, actually, saying that basically go to the ER, here they'll be waiting for us. And she mentioned that it could be cancer, but I was like, I totally dismissed cancer because I'm like, nope, that's just not what happens in our family. So no, that's not what it is. It has to be something else. They'll figure it out. His oncology doctor came in and was basically saying that this is what this is. And when it set in, I broke down and I cried. His levels were so low that they had to basically start right now, and that they were happy that I came at the time that I did, because we caught it before it and it basically took over his body. I guess that's really what they were saying. Well, we had a caseworker that worked for the hospital, and she mentioned the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society, that they actually did grants to help pay bills, to help pay for gas, going to and from the hospital, because I had to leave my job to take care of my son. I know I videotaped him taking his last chemo. Like, this is it. This is the last time you have to take your medicine. It was definitely a sigh of relief for myself as well as him. Jarvis being this honored hero. The whole night was just filled with such hope, joy, and a lot of emotion. Everyone there in support of trying to find a cure.
Well, there's just something about it that I really like about it.
To be able to know that this program is doing so much to cure what we actually, what he actually went through. I say we because I was I was at the hospital too. It's hard to see your child go through it. The goal is to get rid of cancer so that nobody ever has to go through it.
How you feeling now?
My name is Paula, and I like the night to end cancer.
My name is Jarvis, and I like the night for survivors like me.
The final round of this competition is the interview and best dress. Contestants will be judged on their appearance, clothing, style, posture, ability to answer questions effectively, confidence, and much more. The boys have never heard these questions before, so they will have to answer on the spot.
Remember that each dollar donated to a contestant's LLS page counts as a vote towards their overall score. Their overall score will be determined by their votes and the judge's scoring. This is one of your last chances to vote, so get those phones out.
Let's start off the formal wear round with our first contestant, Caleb McIntosh.
Hey, where's the drums?
Next is Peter Brown.
Like they used to, you're never going out of style. Ooh, pretty baby, this world might have gone crazy. The way you saved me, who could blame me when I just wanna make you smile? I wanna thrill you like Michael.
Up next is Nick Common.
Let's get it on like Marvin, yeah, like Hathaway. Write a song for you like this. You're over my head, I'm out of my mind. Thinking I was cool in the wrong time. One of a kind, living in a world gone plastic. Baby,
And now Eric Suster.
All a dozen roses, anything for you to notice. All the way to serenade you, doing it's not style. I'ma pick you up
next
in
up
a Cadillac like a gentleman, bring it glamour back, keep it real to real in the way I feel. I could walk you down the aisle. I wanna do you like Michael. I wanna kiss you like Prince. Let's get it on like Marvin Gaye, yeah, like Hathaway. Write a song for you like this. You're over my head. I'm out of my mind.
And finally, Estrus Nava.
As we walk over, we'll be asking each contestant two questions that they've never heard before, and they will have to answer the question.
It's such a good list. So here we go. What motivates you to push forward even when things get tough?
The feeling of what could be. You know what I'm saying? I think, like, failure should never be something that just stops you, you know what I'm saying? And just being like, ah, dang, well, I guess I can't do it. You know, it's all a matter of just learning and keep, you know, failing until you succeed. So, you know, the feeling of being like, I could have is just insulting to me. So it's like, no, I will do, you know?
Okay. Next question. How many elephants would you fit in this room?
Do, 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 500.
Good answer, good answer.
Inflatable.
Just like
animal
toy elephants.
Yes.
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 Can we stack the elephants?
No.
I figured the stacking was implied. Yeah, it was implied. It was just implied. Yeah.
So we can't.
It's technical.
We can.
Thank you.
I like that play. Yeah. Yeah. Give us the power.
Nick.
Yes.
Why did you only have a cat for 4 days?
I discovered I was allergic to cats. No, I'm just kidding. I hated the cat.
Nice. You just got my point.
Well, that actually leads into my question.
Oh, does it?
What legacy do you want to leave?
Well, I'd like to say the cat, but... I think, you know, why not try a dog too? Why not? There you go. That's my legacy, a dog and a cat in whatever state.
Thank you.
This is a big one.
Yes, sir.
Is a hot dog a sandwich?
No, it's one piece of bread.
You broke my heart.
Thank you, sir.
Some people may disagree. So, how do you stay true to yourself in a difficult situation?
I have to understand my values and who I want to be at all times. I understand there's going to be other people around me and people that want to affect who I am. But chasing someone else is never going to get me anywhere in life. And being myself is just truly what's going to make me. Thank you.
It's okay. You're doing great. What is your approach to self-improvement?
Well, before I continue, I think I'd start off with my idol for self-improvement, just in general, a very unrecognized beauty among us, actually right next to me. Mr. Cole, I got this for you.
you.
But no, the secret to self-improvement, I believe, is just waking up and not really looking for results, but looking for progress, right? Because you can't really expect to make it to the end if you don't start somewhere, right? So, yeah.
Why?
I don't know. I just woke up and felt like it.
Eric, this is a very serious question. Everyone is dying to know. Are you a furry?
No further questions, please. I cannot confirm or deny.
But if I were, it would be a koala fox hybrid.
Strange, this goes into my question. How do you contribute to your community?
I mean, I would say that I am a fox koala hybrid, but I'm not, so that's how I don't contribute.
So what would you do if you weren't a furry? How would you contribute to your community?
No further questions.
Cut.
And last, but definitely not least, find a good one here. What do you believe is your purpose in life?
So what I believe was my purpose in life is just to inspire people and make sure to do their own thing, have their own work ethic. Believe in themselves. That's something that I always want to tell people, like, believe in yourself. You got to study the greats and then become greater. And I don't care if the whole world is against you. You got to believe in yourself. You got to do what you got to do. You got to do what you feel like. You just got to be real.
Peter, the people are dying to know, when is the next album dropping?
All right. So my fourth album is gonna be called A Lover Boy's Eulogy. And it's currently halfway written. So I have about 15 songs in there. I think I have about 10 written down already. Okay. So I believe to have it all recorded and released by December.
No. Next. Okay. On to the next.
So we were saying, thank you, contestants. Now, this is one of your last chance to vote for the contestants. Once more, give it up for all of our contestants in their final wear.
All right, contestants, you may exit the stage.
Good job, guys. Before we announce the winner, so now we've got to do some serious mathing back here. Clearly, there's some upper age folks, so that's not our forte. And before we do that, though, we're going to have a word from the reigning Mr. Blue Devil, Summit Troutman.
Hey guys, this is 2023 Mr. Blue Devil, Summit Troutman. Just wanted to give you guys a few words of encouragement and say thank you for participating in this event. It really does a lot of good helping raise money for the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society. And, you know, hopefully you guys can top what I made last year. It's pretty hard to get there. I just want to say to the winner, congratulations, and then to everybody else, it's not really who wins that matters, it's just that you guys are doing something for a good cause. I also want to say, you know, you can accomplish your dreams, because last year I was dressed up like a sailor dancing around the stage, and now I'm dressed up as a sailor every day at my dream school. So just keep working hard and, you know, do good in school, and you'll get.
Who misses Summit? I do. So remember earlier when we said we had guests from like A Hall to H Hall? We don't have F Hall, so none of these people know math. So it's going to take us a... Hold on. You know, they're history, not math. So we struggle in some things in life, but that's okay. Like, we're here for each other.
Now, I got to ask judges, though. Okay, so judges, as the final votes are being tabulated, all the math is taking place. How are y'all feeling? We'll start with Mr. King, work our way down. How you feeling about tonight, the talent, the looks, the drama that we have had this evening? How you feeling about it?
Just give us a bit more of an encore of that wonderful song. Can we get it?
I don't know.
Nick.
People want me.
The people want me. When am I gonna sing?
Sing the same song you sang earlier.
Sing the same song?
Sing Over the Rainbow, a cappella.
Oh, I'll sing Let It Go. Let's sing Let It Go.
Ooh, snap. Yeah. He went there.
Over the Rainbow, a cappella.
Hey, 10 seconds.
Okay, I'll sing. I'll sing my same song. Yeah. My mom has a master's in music, so I trust her opinion more than anyone else here. I'm gonna be That's honest. Wise. Let's run it. This might be better, or worse.
Fly me to the moon, and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. Darling, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words,
quite the encore performance.
So
Herrero, what's been the moving moment for you this evening?
I gotta say, I'm really impressed here with the class of 2024.
Yes. Dominguez, looking chill and even keeled as always, my friend. I'm feeling the vibe that's coming from you right now. How are you feeling about the acts you have seen this evening?
I'm feeling great. I was inspired. I was entertained. These guys were absolutely wonderful. But I'm going to tell you what, anytime Navi Rock is going to drop some new lyrics, I'm going to be there.
Yeah! So we got to move on to our judgiest judge. Mr. Osborne, you know, from the hilltops, tell us how you feeling about what you've seen this evening.
Well, I think we can all agree that Eric moved in ways that I feel. I feel like that we all needed to be the angle that we had over here. I felt like I needed a warning for that. But otherwise, what an inspiring night for us all. And thank you. And I want to say the audience has been fantastic. Yeah. It has been. What an inspiration just to watch you all watch them. Fantastic work. Fantastic.
And last but definitely not least, the lady who runs this whole thing, we know what's up. Miss Ojeda, how you feeling? What's the energy you're taking away right now?
Well, this has been a fantastic night, and definitely our contestants have done their part. I just need the audience to show me their money and start giving your donations for the Leukemia, you know, Association. So I need you to show me the money. That's all.
Well, speaking of money, we're going to have the announcement here in just a minute of the money we have raised this evening and just with everything. So here we go.
First, we're going to ask all of our guys to come back on stage.
Give them one last good round of applause.
Wait, before we announce our winner, Mr. Cole, we want to say thank you for being so awesome. He's emotional.
Thank you. No, you guys, let's be real. You guys are awesome, and especially without student government, this wouldn't happen in this school. Let's be honest, we're the real deal. And so you guys are awesome. You guys are awesome. You know you guys are awesome. Those backstage are awesome. So, hey, way to go. All right. You ready? All right. Here we go. In third place, drum roll, please.
Oh.
Eric Suster. And in second place, Nick Common. And here we go. In first place, drum roll please, your new Mr. Blue Devil, Shane Roach.
Wait, hold on, everybody. We have one more thing.
The king is only the one that can lift it.
Oh yes. God. Hold on, there's more.
Okay.
It's really heavy.
Shane, how does it feel to be the class of 2024's Mr. Blue Devil?
Just blessed to be in this position. Honestly, I just want to thank my Lord and Savior Jesus Christ before anything. Really grateful, and I'm really just happy for this cause that we're doing it for, because it's bigger than just the award for the Lymphoma Society, and thank you, everyone.
All right, and before we go, we want to thank all of you for coming out and donating. You know, a lot of people may have not shown up, but we did reach our goal of $5,000 that we will be donating. So thank you guys so much for donating. Thank you to our guys for fundraising and getting this money to donate. We appreciate you all so much. To our crew, our student council, can you guys come out? Or stand up. A lot of this would have been possible without their help. Our tech crew in the back, we're so thankful for y'all. Mr. Frisbee, Miss Emma, our film crew, we're thankful for y'all. Mr. Cole and our judges, we are so thankful for y'all. The real question is, to what extent does the class of 2024 love you guys? It's big. It's pretty big. What's the answer? 12,000 words, please. Counter argument, too.
Limit does not exist. Amen to that.
Back there.
It's not in the rubric.
There is no limit. Trick question.
Hey, guys, once again, we want to thank everybody for coming out this evening and supporting a great cause, supporting these contestants. Everybody, be safe driving home, and we'll see you again next year.
Woo! You don't get to be judging anymore.
Eric, don't go anywhere. Pictures. Y'all got to do pictures now.
Blessed to win. Thankful for this school. Thankful for this program. And we'll see you on the next one. Thank you.
See, I can show you a nervous.